Madjozi.
I can tell you that much.
Oh, wow.
The way we were dancing in the corner.
You were dancing.
Do me for.
You do my mic up nice, eh? Even my mic fell.
Trust me, they didn't even
see
that.
Oh, wow.
A lot of people are saying that between music and acting, what's the number one love for you?
For me, it's whatever makes me happy at the time.
Yeah.
I never thought that I'd be on TV or that I'd be rapping, so I can never know what the plan is going to be because I didn't choose any of this.
Like... Really? So who's now going to be guiding? Because we need to follow you. You've started this trend.
Yeah.
Right?
I didn't know. I mean, honestly, who would have thought Kure... Tonga music would be at the forefront. Who would have thought Tonga music would be in SuperSport?
So, for me,
it's just like, how far can we actually take this thing now that we're here, you know?
Sure.
All right, sure, Madjozi, you're talking about Tonga on SuperSport, but it's also about, you call it gom hop. What type of music is this?
Gom hop. We just rap on gom, basically. Gom. I think before, like, Umalum, there wasn't, I personally hadn't heard of people rapping on gom. Mm.
Yeah.
It was kind of like saying chants that were already known, or gom beat. Sometimes it was a whole hit, it had no lyrics,
yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
So then the whole thing is to, like, yeah, to rap, to bring, like, proper bars onto gom music, and people are into that, so.
So there's going to be no U-turn now, because you've started this, you've got a big fan base, mm-hmm. and people are busy asking, where's your next live performance?
I've got so many this month. Major League Guidance is coming through. Wow. Yeah, I've got a homecoming. I've got so much. I think my manager's probably going to kick me off this. But it's, yeah. I'm so excited. Like, September's actually, like, really crazy for me. Yeah. I'll be probably at Turf this weekend.
But they can just follow you on social media.
Exactly, because it's my Josie before. So I show my Josie on Instagram and on Twitter. I'm very open about what I'm up to.
Nice.
And I love to interact with people. So
beautiful, beautiful.
Mankumakona. Itumi, iPhone, Itumi, Twitter and Instagram and all our social media pages tonight on Thursday Night Live with Marawa. It is quite simple as always. Hashtag SSTNL or simply tweet Robert Marawa or myself and let us know what you think about Shoma Josie. But most importantly, deadline day. Who's moved who? For how much?
I have absolutely no idea. All I can tell you is that we're going to be live from the Premier Soccer League as well in Parktown. The latest news as incoming as we start to digest about what my jaws in Omtulom Nandi, Otinje Shuku, Nekobia Kona, Ayazin, TNL, Azbui.